Hi, my name is Karishma Kothari, batch of 2019-21 from IBS Bangalore. My major specialization was in finance and minor was in analytics. In my PGPM, I was in IBS Bangalore, which is a place of bliss and knowledge. It has provided me a wonderful environment and opportunity to learn and grow myself. I was growing and learning a lot in my academics and co-curricular activities. I must say in every field, actually. I have got infinite support from my faculty. One thing I will surely mention that IBS Bangalore have one of the best pool of faculties who are educated, knowledgeable and have a good corporate taste in their life. My faculties were always there in and out to support and guide me. And that have been a very big support, a very big motivation in my life. We were the batch who were actually hit by a pandemic situation, which we have neither of us have actually ever seen. I believe that IBS placement team were always on their toes to help us, to nurture us, to do every best thing which was possible in their hand. I will say to organize an alumni meet, to GDs, to mock PIs and aptitude test. The team have done really very well. I would say that my life actually changed after coming to IBS Bangalore because of the rich experience of professional life which I have got from the institute. I'm placed in HSBC Bank as a credit analyst. I would thank my parents, my IBS team, my peers, my faculties, the placement team to always be there for me. Thank you and thanks a ton to the IBS family who have always been there for me. Thank you.